गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ आर फिजिकल एंड हेल्थ एजुकेशन फॉर क्लास 9 and 10 वी वेयर टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्ट्रैंड 2। इन दिस स्ट्रैंड वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द फिजिकल फिटनेस। सो हाउ वी कैन कीप आर फिजिकल फिटनेस अप टू मार्क, that we will talk, and as we were discussing about the first ingredients to make ourselves fit and healthy, that is yogasanas. As we had a talk about the tadasana and vakrasana, also we had a talk about the vrikshasana. So let us proceed to the next asanas, that is Padhasthasana. As you can see the picture of Padhasthasana, here Pada means feet, Hasta means hands. Therefore, Padhasthasana means keeping the palm down towards the feet. This is also referred as Uttanapadhasthasana. Here I wish to talk about the technique which we will adopt during the Padhasthasana. We should stand straight with feet 2 inches apart, means distance your legs hip width apart. Inhale slowly and rise the arms up, means we should very slowly inhale and raise your both hand up. Exhale and slowly bend the trunk towards from your hips till your hands reach your feet. Here the first step, you can see how the Padhasthasana are being performed by the teacher. So here we can see that the first one is the bending, stretching and touching the foot. Now next, place the palms of your hands under the sole and elbows remain slightly bent, pointing towards. Loosen up the shoulders and let the arms relax. Now inhale, come up slowly to the upright position and stretch the arms straight above the hand. Relax in, breathe out and breathe in. Here I want to share this video with you how you should perform the Padhasthasana. So this is the whole process through which you can go and stretch your body. Now we will discuss.
Hello students, so main teacher hu.
So here I want to share this video with you for the Trikonasana. This means the triangle portion. Trikona means a triangle. Three means three and kona means an angle, as the asana resemble the triangle made by the trunk, arms and legs. So here you can see that how this performer is performing this Trikonasana. Stand with your feet with 3 feet apart. Inhale slowly, raise both the arms sideways up to shoulder level. Turn the right foot towards right side. Exhale slowly. Then after the left arm straight in the line, the right arms. Turn the left palm forward. Turn your head and gaze at tip of the left middle finger. Remain in the posture for the 10 to 30 seconds with normal breathing. Inhale, slowly come up and erect yourself straight. Repeat the same procedure from the left side. What kind of benefits we can take? That is, prevents flat foot, strengthens calf, thigh and waist muscles, makes the spine flexible, improves lungs capacity, found beneficial in the management of the lumbar symptomosis. Avoid this posture in case of slip disc and other undergoing abdominal surgery. Don't try beyond limits and overdo the lateral stretch. If one cannot touch the feet, one can reach for the knees instead. So here it was the full explanation of the Paschimottanasana, and so many videos are there, you can go through that and you can see it. So till then, for the next class, till then, goodbye. Thank you.